little, you know, just like it does on the mini one, it gets a little out of control, so you have to, you can raise resonance, or you can mess with different things. Or just turn it down. Something called the insert effects. I've got a loop from the Lord of the Rings. And the insert effects are only three at the moment: decimation, or sample rate reduction, bit chop, and distortion. So let's just take a listen to what happens here. No filtering. Section can go after the mixer, before the filter, or we can put it after the filter, before the VCA. Okay. Probably about finished, huh? Show you a little bit about the sequencer and the layering. There are four VCAs, four filters, four mixers. Each of the mixers can be fully modulated. Each input can be modulated. And, there are these part enable buttons down here, so here's an example of three different things going on. This is on one of them, that's on the other one, that's on the third one. The sequencer is actually a 16-step of four rows. And again, the rows, you can modulate anything in the system. Channels coming in, but we do have these four elements that you can set up. There's another example, again, it's three things. The Waldorf table we heard earlier is on one, and the Waldorf tables are going through a the multimode filter. Second one is a high-pass three-pole, and then the third one is a comb filter. So all three of these on one key. So you can have some kind of layering, and there's actually a way to split the keyboard in spots. I didn't talk about the comb filter too much, so I'll do a little bit of the comb filter has two modes, tube and comb, which is just positive or negative feedback. Vocal filter, that's the other thing I wanted to do. Yeah. Vocal filter has five formats, and we can control them by crossfading. we set those up on a page here. I got the joystick to do that. And again, that crossfading of the phonemes can be done with any of the controllers or the sequencers or what have you. Our version of the super saw, it's got seven sawtooths that are detuned as you increase the shape control. Another version of the filter with a vocal filter.